close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries, before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day, but their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Herodotus?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts. But to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Herodotus!
I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone, like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization, a people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus. Will you be traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path, just like they put you on mine. They work in ways beyond. beyond our comprehension. And all we can do is follow their lead.
You could be right. Herodotus and I share an interest too.
Like in Dinor?
He is. Was. Part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos. It controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Control the Oracle? Impossible! Apollo would not allow that!
Now they're looking for my mother. I need to find her before they do.
And I believe they will hurt others or oppose their views along the way.
By Hermes! The Oracle lost to corruption, and now this cult? Do we know who leads them?
We don't know for sure. I think it might be my brother.
Your brother? By Zeus, your life is complicated!
Tell me.
But don't you worry! This cult of Cosmos now has three new enemies! And one of them fights like Athena, and shits thunder like Zeus! We'll bring the wrath of the gods down upon them!
Is he always this positive?
Always. That's why I like him.
Poseidon, carry us to Athens!
First, we need to go to Andros.
To Andros, then? We're going to have to do some upgrades to my ship if we're sailing into war.
What do you mean?
Well, she's old, and perhaps not in the best condition.
You couldn't have said this before we set sail? Where in Poseidon's name are we going to get the supplies?
My father taught me that the sea takes, and we must do the same. Fortunately, there are plenty of pirate ships in these waters that we can board and take from.
What are we waiting for? Let's hunt some pirates! Door? I've never seen anything like it before. How do I get inside? I wonder if...
Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I know, Mater.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
Leonidas' spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
Something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
Carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage. And he made a great sacrifice. You share in his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
I haven't forgotten you. Exist. How could I even explain this to someone like Marcos? Something's glowing over there.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Themos. The Forge.
I knew I let you stay in the Animus too long. Your vitals are crashing.
You don't understand. This confirms it. Cassandra didn't just have Isu technology. She had the means to improve it. Imagine how powerful the staff could be.
I admit, that could be an incredible find. But right now, I'm the doctor, and I take care of you. Now get some rest before you go back to Cassandra.
If you insist, but only because I've got work to do on the outside.
Please, just clear your head. The last thing we need is a cell leader suffering from the bleeding effect and spearing us because we're Hittites or Thracians.
I won't. But Thracians throw great parties.
Don't forget, we're a team. We'll back you up until you're finished your investigation.
I know. Kyoshi secured the loft yesterday and he's keeping an eye out. Elena's on call doing historical research.
And I'm here to talk if you're feeling any confusion from the Animus.
Always the therapist.
I'll go stretch my legs. Too bad we don't have access to the Abstergo gym anymore, huh?
Membership costs too much. Are you sure you want to go back into the Animus right now? I get the impression you'll be there a long time.
Yes. I'm ready to go back to Cassandra.
All right. I'll be watching your back.
The spear is stronger now. The cult won't stand a chance. Thank you.
Well, Herodotus will be happy. It's clear someone was here far before we were. Did Leonidas know this place existed?
You're not hard to track.
Did you come alone?
Are you all right? Alexios, you're alive.
Don't touch me.
Come on, little brother. You have to tell me everything. What's happened to you?
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Well, I know you. Doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta alive.
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
If that's what you think, Alexios, you must have hit your head on the way down.
I've heard this story. And not from a liar like you. And never call me Alexios.
Right. Deimos. Now him, I don't know.
He's a demigod. Worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Then why do the cult's bidding?
Have you been paying attention? They're following my lead.
Then make a choice on your own. Help find our mater.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirini, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you too. How sad.
Even if we were abandoned, we survived. We can go back to the way things were if we can find her.
The cult has no interest in sentimentality or family. Its only aim is control.
If it's true they're after us, tell them they'll never find Nikolaos. He's off the map. Trust me, I've searched myself.
If I could find you, the other long-lost child of Nikolaos, then I can find him. And when I do, he'll wish he was thrown off that mountain.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Mirini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together.
You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
It's responsibility, not weakness. I won't abandon the whole family just for spite.
Responsibility? Get off your high horse. The cult has a plan, and it won't be interrupted by the likes of you.
I'm going after the cult, you know.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do. And you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood. So let's see what you can do.
I'll take the challenge. Malaka! Herodotus won't believe this. I have to tell him what happened.
Yeah.
Well, was the legend true? Was it magnificent? What happened to you? And your spear?
Slow down, Herodotus. My spear's stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization is real. Cassandra, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas' spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, he told me himself. They're going after us. My family, Pericles.
Why would he tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
Ready to set sail!
Nice to see you, Commander!
Speed up!
Stay back!
She's no threat to Pericles. I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let them through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
And you as well. I only wish it were under better circumstances. And who's this?
Cassandra.
Welcome, Cassandra. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you and Cleon both made good points.
Good points aren't at all what the crowd seem to care about. They're afraid, and Cleon indulged their fear.
Pericles, we've come to...
We must choose our moment wisely, and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Cassandra you'd invite her to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
If she's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see her as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Cassandra, this is Athens. If you want something, sometimes you have to play a role.
And what exactly is it that you want?
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Medeiros. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There is an ostracism vote taking place that could use your... influence.
I'll do it.
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
So long as it comes.
Ah!
Stop. I can't let you go any further.
Stand aside. This is important.
So is keeping people out. Maybe you can see Phidias after his trial, if the people spare his life.
Listen, I'm working for Pericles. He wants me to see Phidias.
Well, I'm working for the people of Athens, and they want Phidias dead. Now back off, or you're dead too.
Everyone has a price. How much drachmi is this going to take?
Depends how much you have.
Here, take it.
That'll do just fine. You tell anyone I did this, and you're as good as dead.
Funny. I was going to say the same to you. Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax. Pericles sent me.
Praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
He sent me to get you out of Athens.
So he knows about the plot.
You mean the trial? From what I've seen, you don't stand a chance.
Pah. The people love me. I am the Phidias. But there are others. Look.
Malaka. It isn't the trial Pericles is saving you from. These are instructions to murder you. Who wrote this?
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial, the people are against you, and now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together!
Yes, of course.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Any clues he has of the cultists' identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard!
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't really think I'd let you come and go as you please, did you? Now, where are you?
Yeah!
I meditate, maybe Phidias will be here when I'm done.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can. Ready to set sail?
The helm's all yours, Commander.
Full speed!
We should move carefully, Commander. Commander, the rowers need time to rest.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias' early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
You must be the one Pericles sent.
I am. He said there was an ostracism vote, but didn't tell me what I'm here to do.
Of course he didn't. That's what I'm for.
What's my role in this?
The votes have already been cast. We don't have long before they're counted. Take the ostraca in this bag and exchange them with the ones currently under guard.
You want me to rig the ostracism?
Pericles does. And he has his reasons, I'm sure. Bring me the bag you took from the room, and I'll take care of the rest.
No one will see me go in or out. Stay here. Goods from all over the Greek world. You wouldn't think the city was besieged by an army of Spartans. I should try to stay out of sight.
Motherfucker, wait! Well, what are you waiting for? Come on! Let's see how well you fight!
You work quickly.
What are you going to do with them?
Dump them in a well. Ah, it looks like the official has arrived.
I apologize for the delay. There was evidence someone attempted to tamper with the boats. Don't worry. The Ostraka are all accounted for. The votes were counted, and Anaxagoras is to be ostracized.
Be slow to fall into friendship, but once you do, continue firm and constant. It will be more difficult for me now that Anaxagoras must leave Athens. We were quite close, although he and Pericles were much closer. It's strange, Pericles wasn't here today to defend him.
Who are you?
Ask anyone and they'll tell you Socrates. But a name gives you nothing. Our actions determine who we are, and every action has its pleasures and its price. With that said, then, who do you claim to be?
I know the price of actions. I have to as a mercenary.
That simple piece of information tells me more about you than your name ever could. Explaining oneself must be carefully done.
Explaining myself would take more time than I have.
Then let us focus on a single recent event. Tell me, as a mercenary, is there anything you wouldn't do?
Just because I'm a mercenary doesn't mean I'll do anything.
Even if the pay was more than adequate for the task?
Even then.
What if you were offered something you desperately needed, something you couldn't get anywhere else? Would you move this line you've made for yourself?
My line has moved countless times since I was a child, but it still exists.
And will likely move again if what you say is true.
It may.
You are clearly someone who would do whatever you feel is necessary. Perhaps for drachmi, or maybe to further a personal goal.
That describes a lot of people.
I suppose I'm curious why you did it. How could I not be when you're the reason my friend is being forced to leave the only home he's ever known?
I did what I was asked to do.
And your needs are greater than those of the man you helped ostracize. Still, you raise a fine point. Who is more responsible? Anaxagoras for getting himself mixed up in this, or you for simply sealing his fate?
I'm not responsible for his actions. I have one thing to think about, my own.
Then I hope you also think about today, about Anaxagoras, about choice.
Socrates, there you are.
Here I am.
You're late. They're all waiting for you.
I wish to see Anaxagoras' fate, and so I have. Tell them I'm on my way. Well, it seemed our conversation is at its end. Although I hope it isn't the final one we have.
I wouldn't know. I am no doubt a very wanted woman.